This is just the icing on the fucking cake. Well done, Dad. Messing up my life at least 3 times wasn't enough. When it did it again.
Carpenter.
About time. Here's our chance to nab some decent firepower. Okay. The artifacts are gone. What now? I've seen prototypes of this. Tastes good. I bet it gets the job done. There's the artifact. What the hell's wrong with it? Cannon balls to the chest kind of take the wind out of you, don't they?
Double points.
Keeping score? You bet your ass I'm keeping score. Nasty-ass shit all over my hands. Everything in the... deal with each and every one of you scum scabs. Maybe mix it with a little whiskey next time. Over quick if this thing had unlimited ammo. Okay, let's take some of the heat off my back. That thing's handy for a quick exit. Leaves the stomach a bit rough, though. Let's dole out some retribution. Woo! From an engineering standpoint, I'm surprised this even functions. Hold on. Is that sneaky one over there made out of water? That bastard's giving the others a boost! Well, I was just thinking we could use a good fire around here. I've seen a lot of ugly things today, but that's probably the best. Of liquid courage. Mostly courage. There's a logic, albeit a twisted logic, behind all this. Kind of hard to argue with three cannons, isn't it? creature. I'm just glad they won't be wailing and screaming for that much longer. If it puts down these ghouls faster, then yes, I'm interested. Happened. Am I still in one piece? I hope that blast was as effective as it sounded. Definitely hurt bones good. Announcing free ammo? What the fuck is really going on here? That's a condenser and it's coiled. I recognize that from Dad's work. That's a neat trick. Not sure what I was expecting to happen, but... Thank you. fucking time. Oh, you screamers are in trouble now. Got the artifact back. Now what? Distillation kit. What are we distilling? Alcohol? That thing let us modify the artifact. What's the reason? Feels like my body got ripped through time and reassembled. Shaw may be a good chemist. He's a terrible barkeep. You wishing you'd kept your distance now? Who's ready to lose a head? Time ago. is on our side. I think. Just picking up a little planet orb, putting it in my pocket. Here, I've been taking too much of Shaw's medicine, or I just shot a damn planet out of the sky.
Here comes Mr. Hot and Bothered again.
About me. I'll just save my own skin.
Thank you.
really a giant fucking eye? Let's figure out how we kill this thing. I wonder if Father ever used these things. Gargantuan eyeball anywhere in Dad's letter.